Another thing I remember about that first year and a half of Voyager, which was spent by Dick and Gina out raising funds for the program, was about a year and a half, Dick. During that whole time, he worked with a large variety of different possible funding sources. And usually these funding sources, they bring in experts to check to see if this really is engineered okay and if it's feasible. And I don't remember ever having to prove that it would go around the world. And I remember being really relieved because I wasn't very sure about it myself.